Beautiful Ukrainian women for marriage. Pros and cons. Starting new relationships is always exciting, especially if your partner is from another country. While some of your partner's features seem to be interesting for you, some of them may become annoying. Hi guys, my name is Anastasia and welcome to Ukraine Life. Guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. And guys, don't forget that you can Skype with beautiful Ukrainian women for free by clicking on this icon. So today we are going to talk about pluses and minuses of meeting and marrying Ukrainian women. So today we are going live from a children's park. It's called Skazka, or fairy tale in English. If you remember, we have already done live stream from this beautiful park. Weather is not so good today as yesterday, but you can see many people here who take rest with their family, with their friends, with their children. So weather is okay for them. And today we are going to talk about beautiful Ukrainian women. So guys, don't forget that free scam check, it's for real, by clicking on this card. So first of all, I'm going to tell you the main disadvantages of meeting and marrying beautiful Ukrainian women. First point, Ukrainian women take care of them too much. We can spend too much time in front of the mirror, you know, do some makeup or go to some massages, to some sports centers. Yes, in some way it's even a plus, yeah, because it's great that your woman is really fit, good looking and beautiful. But in another way, it takes so much time, really. I'm telling you guys. And I even heard that in 1 week women spent about 3 days for taking care about them. So it's for 1 week, yeah? Can you imagine this? So, next point of disadvantages. Ukrainian women, they are not cheap if you meet with them or even marry with them. But don't be afraid of such phrase. No, guys, stop, please. What does it mean? Ukrainian women, as each woman of the world, Ukrainian women also want to be happy, to feel that her man loves her. So it's okay that your Ukraine lady will be waiting from some little present from you, or maybe from a dinner in some restaurant, in her favorite restaurant, maybe in some going to the cinema, yeah? So it is really important for our ladies. We need, yeah, Ukrainian ladies need to feel that you love her. So, but again, in some way it's plus, in some it's minus. So yeah guys, sorry. You see, this train is for kids. They just have fun in such train, and it's so loud music from this train, but it's okay. So now let's talk a little bit about advantages of meeting and marrying Ukrainian lady. So first of all, Ukrainian ladies, they are straightforward. So if she doesn't like something, believe me, you will know it, because she will tell it to you. Again, in some way, such action can provoke some fights between you two, but in another way, such action can save your relationships, yeah? By the way, guys, Skype and email with marriage-minded, beautiful Ukrainian women, it's for real. Click on this card for all information. Next point of advantages, Ukrainian women are great cooks. Really, they love kitchen, they like cook something delicious, they like to watch some TV shows about cooking, you know, it's like Health Chef or Master Chef, so it's really because I'm one of such women, really. So, but it doesn't mean that your woman will stand in the kitchen and cook some dishes every minute, every hour, every day. No. And don't make her do it every day because it can be annoying, really. If she has mood for it, she will cook the most delicious dinner supper for you in your life. Really, believe me. By the way, Skype and email with 10 beautiful, marriage-minded Ukrainian women. Sounds great, I know. So click on this card for all information. So, guys, in general, many men, many minds. Yeah, and you see that I was talking about disadvantages, but in the same way, these disadvantages became pluses, yeah, and with advantages in same way. So it's all up to you. You need to talk, you need to communicate with your lady. Try to find out her favorite places to visit, yeah, or her favorite films, her hobbies, because it can help you to build really strong relationships till the end of your life. And don't forget that you can discover your personal zone of success, which can help you to find and to marry beautiful Ukrainian women. Interesting? So click on this icon for more information. So thank you guys that you were with me today. I hope you like this video. Please put your likes. Put your comments below this video, feel free. It's really interesting to read your comments after my live stream, yeah? So, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video. So you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. And don't forget to click on notification bell button. So thank you guys that you watched me today, and have a good day. See you guys. Bye.